The following contest is a fatal four-way Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
A viral sensation, a spectacular boxer, and now a WWE superstar.
And his opponents, first from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul. And from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Demon!
Time to rock! MGK putting on a performance before the match starts.
I think he's feeling amped tonight.
And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 174 pounds, Machine Gun Kelly!
Countless.
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best. DDT!
Kneeling.
Ooh, treading all over the opponent.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Sorry, folks. This might happen a lot during this video, but that's to some technical difficulties, folks. I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Yeah. Just give it time, wait it out. Or you can skip to when it happens again. Alright.
Two kick out of two. That may have been a slow count.
Letting it get down to the wire a little. Shot.
Perilous position to be in right now. Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Clothesline. Hellacious power slam.
Tough position to be caught in here. Put into the corner now.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron. Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Again, folks, I am so sorry for the inconvenience. Just please remember that.
Punch lands!
Here it comes! Oh, yeah, the
side effect! What a punch! Yeah. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent! Oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh, yeah!
I'm not sure our table's gonna withstand this!
explode that way.
Again, folks, sorry for the interruption, but just remember that every time, and I'll stop from when it happens again, okay?
Demolition in the announce area going down. Sliding back in from the floor now. Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, that was pretty cool. Shots to the body. What a combination. Now, check this out. Crucifix upon him. This could be a combination. And referee cuts off the count in one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, the side effect! Can you see that? Propelled through the air! And you know what's next, guys? Belly to belly!
Vicious.
Will Paul recover?
That's the barrage of strikes. Oh, what a hook! Picture perfect crucifix. Oh, great takedown.
Into the cover.
Two. And a kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Shoots a half. Taken down with his own move. Amazing. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Makes a cover. Two.
Three. No, he kicked out.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Oh, he did face.
Everything working against Logan Paul now. Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now. Yeah. Oh, this is going to be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps
again.
That's two.
And perhaps the trifecta.
The look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Look at this.
Yeah. DDT! Kneeling. Stalled right to the gut.
Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh. Logan Paul going up top. What about Hart? Just like that, Paul finds a counter. Great job. A beautiful decision into a cover.
Wow. One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Incredible resiliency.
Shifts it back onto him. Solid punch.
Shoots a half.
WWE Universal Champion, Logan Paul!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. When we got to witness it,